Good morning, children. I'm Josephine Mann. As we are going to start oral exam soon, here are few questions of math subject. With number one, which number is after 22? After 22, 23. This is the sample I'm giving you. Number two, which number is in between 36-38? So what comes in between? 37. This is sample I'm giving you. Number three, spell notation 6. So you have to spell the notation 6. S-I-X 6. Number four, which number is before -32? So which number comes before 32? 31. This is sample I'm giving you. Step number 5. Which number is smaller? 20 or 16? Which number? 20. This is sample I'm giving you now. Sample. Number 6. Say the backward number 10 to 1. So you have to say 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So like that we have to say it. Number 6. Say the backward, 7. Which shape is this? Which shape is this? Circle. This one, say circle. Number 8. Say the number of the given number name. So you have to say the number F-O-U-R. 4. You have to say. Number 9. Say the number 51 to 60. You have to say number 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. This way you have to say. Number 10. Count and say the number. So you have to count this number. One, count the number of beads. 1, 2, 3, 4. So children, see you in the next video. Thank you.